DJ.
So this is very, very, very new to me. Shout out to Instagram, because if it wasn't for Instagram, I wouldn't be seeing none of these songs that I reacted to today by Kendrick Lamar. This is Mask Off Remix with Kendrick. Never knew about this. Never heard about it. Nobody ever talked about this. You know, it's got 17 million views. I heard the original song by Future, Mask Off, but I never knew Kendrick was in it. So we about to dive into it, man. I'm really doing a lot of throwback songs just to, you know, build a vibe. You know what I mean? Because next year, it's going to get crazy. Because I already know Kendrick is dropping an album next year for sure. J. Cole, one of my favorite artists, is dropping an album. Drake, you feel me? Next year is going to be amazing, bro. Oh, man. This year was amazing as well for music. This year and last year was definitely amazing for music. I got tuned to a lot of new music as well. So I like that. I like that, man. And I barely listen to Kendrick Lamar. Like, barely. Like, every time the debate comes between J. Cole and Kendrick, I always say J. Cole because I listen to a lot of J. Cole. And I listen to just a little bit of Kendrick. You know what I mean? Just a little bit. Like, what song? I can't really name a song from top of my head from Kendrick. But it's like, I rarely listen to Kendrick. This song, I'm like, whoa. Like, he did a song with Future, bro. Let's dive into it, man. It's called Mask Off. Let's get it. This was my song, like, 2 years ago. This was, I think everybody did a song. Throughout this decade, I feel like Future definitely, you know, had a mark in it. Like, he changed a lot of ways people rap. And, like, he was definitely one of the few artists that I listened to that really talked about drugs and they rap. And I feel like that really changed hip-hop culture a little bit. Like, Future definitely had a shift in this generation, in this decade, because of the style of rapping he had about, you know, drugs and et cetera. So, like, I could definitely say Future definitely influenced the rap game, you know? He definitely did. Yeah, he definitely did, in my opinion. I feel like he did. Miley Percocets, big
represent, gotta represent. I got a halo, I level up every time I say so, shoot on payroll.
Huh? Why Kendrick, what? Hold on.
Halo, I level up every time I say so, shoot on payroll. Looking like Pancho, looking like Pedro.
Nah, bro, this man's style is very, very different. That's one thing I can say. He definitely had an influence in this. Of course, Kendrick had an influence in this decade and this generation of hip-hop. He definitely changed it in a way as well. Because this man delivery, this man performances be off the roof. Like, he's one of those guys, like, bro, he could do it all. You feel me? Like, he could deliver. His writing schemes, bro, his lyrics, oh my gosh, bro. He like a J. Cole, but I feel like J. Cole is better. You know what I mean? Like, J. Cole is definitely better, you know? We still waiting on that collab album, you feel me? Kendrick and Cole, like, we need that. But, yeah, this is weird to me, the way he started off. This is kind of weird to me.
Kung Fu Kenny with the mic, duh. Jay no Kenny that I don't, duh. Tell my enemy bite on, duh. I might fall and roll dead, bitch. I might ball and I strip. I might call a full grill. All the ass go unveil. Windows and the windows and the snack in with a big glow. She got me like tinfoil. No, we sent for. Plan them. Gotta look at self and ask what happened. How y'all let a conscious nigga go commercial while only making conscious albums? How y'all let the braids on TV?
Platinum. Gotta look at yourself and ask what happened. How y'all let a conscious nigga go commercial while only making conscious album? Bro, that is crazy, man. He's saying y'all niggas is ridiculous, bro. Like, I'm speaking about the truth. I'm staying true to myself, man. And I'm going platinum while doing it, bro. People could look at this as a diss, but he's just like, y'all gotta look at yourself and just ask what happened, bro. Like, how y'all let a conscious nigga go commercial while only making conscious album, bro? Like, my man's Kendrick really be talking his talk, though. You feel me? Like, he be exposing and discussing controversy topics, man. Bro, y'all gotta wake up, man. Said, how y'all let a conscious nigga go platinum, bro? That's crazy.
Commercial while only making conscious albums. How y'all let the braids on TV? How y'all let the hood at the table? Now y'all don't even know how to rate them. Niggas looking like I'm a creative player. Everybody who didn't pay respect.
Yo, Kendrick. Kendrick, chill, bro. Chill, chill. Y'all don't even know how to rate him. Niggas looking like I'm a creative player. Son. How y'all let the braids on TV? How y'all let the hood at the table? Damn, Kendrick. Son, this is not 2K. He said niggas looking like I'm a creative player. Bro, nah, that's wild, son. That's wild, bro. Nah, that's kind of disrespect at these other artists.
Niggas looking like I'm a creative player. Everybody who didn't pay respect, gotta fess up now and pay your debt. Uh-huh. Gotta lay something down to make a threat. Gotta say something now, don't hold your breath.
Facts.
I mean, I ain't floating. I got the salt, got the potion. I got a mark like a potions and emotions. I put career in the Goshens and put the body in the ocean. I made an oath when my nigga told me to go in. Then he died on a cold bench. Ooh. So my old friends living life on a slow end. Gotta keep shit rolling. It's deep.
It's deep. It's deep. It's deep.
I done fuck so much, I can't sleep.
I can't sleep.
I done fuck so much, I'm retired.
Swear to God.
Live my life through day three.
Swear to God.
She said she broke down when Prince died.
It's alright.
Bitch, my hair down. Prince lived through me.
I am Prince.
Get your ass up and be inspired.
Get inspired.
You know how many bodies in the street. Take the mask off so you can sit.
Purpose it. Molly Purpose it.
God damn, son. That was cold. That was hard, bro. Honestly. Honestly, that was wow. My nigga, wow. Masked off. It masked off, bro. Son. Bro, he said, how y'all let a conscious nigga go platinum? How you let the braids on TV? How you let the hood at the table? Y'all don't even know how to rate him. Niggas looking like I'm a creative player. Then he said, everybody who didn't pay respect, gotta fess up now and pay your debts. You feel me? Psh. Gotta say something now. Don't hold your breath. Yo, you feel me? Damn. Did he pay homage to Prince, bro? That's dope. Yo, this was hard, bro. I don't know if this one or the Deep Water verse. I don't know which one was better. I don't know. This man delivery, this man message, this man lyrics be crazy, man. Nigga said, he said, how you let the braids on TV? How you let the hood on the table? You feel me? How you let a conscious nigga go platinum when I'm only making conscious albums? Discussing shit that you wouldn't even talk about on your album. Y'all niggas looking for the number one album and stuff like that. I'm just talking about what's going on in real life, and I'm still going crazy with it, bro. Nah, bro. Shout out to Kendrick, man. Shout out to Kendrick, bro. That's wild, bro. That's wild, you feel me? Platinum, platinum, platinum. Son, shout out to Kendrick. Shout out to Future for this one right here, man. It was dope. It was cool, bro. I messed with it heavy, bro. Kendrick definitely got me out my seat. Kendrick definitely got me going crazy right now, bro. Because that shit was hard.